好，咁嚟到長題目嘅部分啦。睇長題目嘅部分嘅時候，大家小心少少嚇。咁呢度咧係問緊個 lens ciliary muscles 以及咧 suspensory ligament 噶。咁所以睇翻咧 X 軸同 Y 軸 ，Y 軸咧今次係個 curvature of lens 嘅弧度嚟噶。咁所以咧其實同厚度咧其實差唔多嘅概念。咁第二啦，題目係問 purities 啊，咁所以咧其實唔止一個位嘅，你見到佢只要係嗰個 thickness 下降咗嘅時候咧，其實亦都代表住佢應該係睇緊一具物件越嚟越遠去噶。咁所以咧，見到三區都係屬於你要寫曬先落到呢一分。咁另外有啲同學寫曬，但係漏咗個單位，咁所以記得寫單位啦。咁 B 題邊度最遠喎？咁自然就係40度啦，40秒嘅時候啦。咁然之後去到呢度咧，請大家睇清個題目啊！有幾位同學睇得好唔清楚 ，describe how the change is brought about。咁換句説話咧，其實係叫你描述下點樣會做到呢一個改變，由40度、40秒到50秒嘅時候，由40秒到50秒嘅時候，你見到咧，其實今次嗰個 thickness 係 increase 嘅。咁點做到啊？首先你要講翻 arm muscles 啦 ，ciliary muscles contract。然之後 suspensory ligament 嘅 tension 就 reduced， 又或者佢 become slackened 都得。咁但係最後啦，呢一分咧就有同學漏咗噶。咁點解佢會變翻厚先？咁最主要原因咧係因為個 lens 自己有彈性，所以佢彈翻變厚，佢就唔係直接話佢自然就即係佢唔係因為個 lens 唔係俾人拉佢啊，亦都唔係因為俾人推。變厚，而佢因為佢彈性自己回彈翻變厚，所以寫 return to thickness 咧，我都接受啦。咁但係最好係寫 increases 個 thickness， 因為咧佢嘅 elasticity 啦。好，咁去到下一條咯噃。咁下一條咧就睇一睇題目啦。咁呢一條嘅話咧，大家會見到佢問緊嘅咧係個 distribution of cone cells and rod cells， 以及咧係講緊 blind spot 同 yellow spot 嘅。咁就咁望咧，其實你唔望唔出佢係 blind spot 同 yellow spot 嘅。咁當然你見到好多嘢匯聚咗喺度咧，佢應該係 blind spot 啦，而不是黑色咗一笪，所以佢就係 blind spot 嚇。咁所以你唔好認錯。咁然之後下圖咧係講緊 yellow spot 同 blind spot 嘅 distribution on the retina。咁你見到咧，若果呢度係最多 cone cells 嘅話，咁自然佢就應該係個 yellow spot 啦。咁所以一分一分。咁最記得啦，大家呢度其實要最佳係有比較級嘅嚇，咁就如果你咁寫 many， 我唔俾分噶。好，咁然之後啦 ，on the graph 要你去畫翻個 distribution of rod cells， 畫嘅時候咧，請你記得係要有標示啊。咁所以 rod cells 呢個 label 咧係佔一分嘅。咁然之後咧喺 blind spot 同 yellow spot 咧都應該係冇 rod cells 嘅。咁呢條線咧你係要畫出嚟噶，咁你冇畫就唔得嘅。咁然之後咧，個大致形狀係咁樣，自己跟翻。好，咁然之後最後 C part 嘅部分同 D part 嘅部分啦。咁 C part 部分咧，其實都比較複雜少少噶。咁同因為咧，其實佢提問過兩個情景啊。第一個情景咧係直接望 look straight， 咁所以你應該分翻第一 part 第一段去寫佢嘅。咁第二個情景咧，咁就係 look to start at a slight angle， 咁歪咗咁去望嘅。咁然之後你就見翻粒星星。咁所以咧，其實你要自己留意翻第一個情況，成條題目咯，個 case 咧係喺個 darkness 裏面嘅，喺暗嘅環境嘅，喺個 light star 裏面嘅。咁所以咧，換句説話，成條題目咧都係講緊喺個 dim light 嘅情況嘅 faint star。咁當你話唔係喎，夜晚睇星星唔係咁喎，夜晚啲星有啲好光嘅。咁但係呢度講緊擺到明粒暗嘅，咁所以個 light intensity 咧係 low 嘅。咁所以啦，如果你第一樣要和咩咧？直望，直望即係咩咧？請大家背熟佢啦。直望嘅話咧，其實即係 the image form on the yellow spot。有好多同學寫好多唔同嘅方式啊，不過請大家跟翻呢一個。直望就係 the image form on the yellow spot。好，咁然之後影喺 yellow spot 又點啊 ？yellow spot 咧，其實淨係得 cone cells， 而 cone cell can only be stimulated by high intensity 嘅 light， 咁所以今次由於佢係 dim 嘅，咁所以呢啲 cone cells 咧就 cannot be stimulated 啦，咁所以就自然咧睇唔到嘢啦，或者你會講粒星星咧係 disappear 咗啦。 咁所以咁樣先答完第一個部分。咁所以呢度都分幾樣嘢嘅，直望嘅英文點寫？就係 image form on the yellow spot。第二樣嘢就係 yellow spot 有咩特點？我 yellow spot 啊，上面得 cone cells 咯，而 cone cell can only be stimulated by light of high intensity only。咁而家點啊？一個 dim light 嚟嘅，咁所以 cone cells cannot be stimulated。好，咁第二部分咯喎，第二部分咧，咁就係咩？用餘光去睇啊，用餘光去睇嘅話，點樣寫最好啊？其實就係話 the images form on the periphery of the retina， 喺嗰個 retina 嘅四周外圍邊啦。咁喺呢度有咩特別啊？呢度咧就 cone cells 同 rod cells 都有啦。咁但係而家最特別嘅咧，就係而家個 rod cells 咧係可以 stimulated by light of low intensity。因為今次題目講到明咧，係同一個暗嘅環境、暗嘅光有關係啦。咁所以寫嘅時候應該要分兩部分作答，每個部分佔兩分。好，咁然之後又嚟一啲比較背誦式嘅題目啦。不過請大家小心下，題目係問 to describe how 一樣嘢 to bring about a change in a pupil size in the bright light。咁然之後再問第二樣嘢嘅就係、是、significance of this response。咁所以兩樣嘢都要睇清楚。咁而先講第一個部分咧，其實你係要講到啲 muscles 點樣 work together。咁所以佢哋嗰個時序係相當重要噶。究竟係做咗 A 先再做 B 啊，定係同一時間呢？咁今次咧呢個 circular muscle 同埋 radial muscle 咧，其實佢哋係同一個時間去做嘢噶。咁所以你需要強調翻咧，佢哋係 contract at the same time， 又或者你講到 while。The radial muscles relax， 而 circular muscles 係 contract 嘅。咁好啦，咁會令到個 pupil 點啊 ？Constrict 一個英文字搞掂佢啊，記熟佢。咁然之後啦，再答翻 significance 嘅部分啦。如果我答 significance 嘅部分，第一令到少啲光入到隻眼啊。有啲同學就係講 less light， 咁咩啫？你要講清楚入到隻眼噶嘛。咁然之後咁會點啊 ？Prevent overstimulation of rod cells and cone cells。咁就都要強調翻係唔想過度刺激乜嘢 cell 嘅。好嚟到應該係最後兩題啦。咁呢條咧其實都係 past paper 嚟噶。咁你見到今次呢一個黃斑病變咧，其實佢講到明個情況噶啦，係 loss of light sensitive cells in the yellow spot。咁而 yellow spot 啱先我哋都學過啦，佢咧照道理應該係只有 cone cell。咁但係而家咧全部都 loss 咗啦。好，咁所以佢第一個問題啦，佢問嘅係 type of sensitive cells 啊，既然係 type of sensitive cells， 你一定要答翻乜嘢 cell。咁所以有同學漏咗個 cell 字。咁第二啦，兩種嘅啫嘛，一係 cone cells， 一係 rod cells， 而喺 yellow spot 只有 cone cells 嘅啫。咁然之後佢就問啦，點解個 degeneration 係會 seriously blurred in the centre？ 其實個重點係問點解係中間啊？咁你就要答中間有咩咁特別啦？咁中間其實如同啱先所講過啦，如果講中間嘅話咧，其實個 image 係 form on the yellow spot， 而呢一度咧淨係得 cone cells， 所以如果係咁樣 cone cells 甩曬嘅時候，就冇嘢可以被 stimulated， 咁自然嘅話光咧就睇唔冇嘢 detect 到佢噶啦。所以成個 flow 嚟講咧，同啱先一樣嘅。首先第一樣嘢都係你講嘅係而家正中間咧，其實就係講緊係用嘅 yellow spot 去睇嘢嘅。咁但係由於題目講到明啦，就已經冇咗 cone cells 啦。咁而 yellow spot 咧，亦都只有 cone cells。咁所以咧就變咗唔可以 detect light 啦。咁所以呢啲咧就係呢啲題目你寫到嘅重點字眼。咁所以你見到個 marking 上個都係啦，第一樣嘢要話俾人知咧，用中間睇嘢咧，其實就係 detection of light falling of yellow spot。咁但係而家咧，我哋就 hardly be detected 啦，啲光 light can hardly be detected。點解啊？因為佢冇曬啦嘛。咁 hardly 咧，咁中文叫做幾乎不。好，而去到最後一條嘅題目啦，咁就係有關呢一條嘅。 咁佢就戴翻一啲眼鏡啦。咁呢只大眼鏡咧就專門幫佢咧，因為呢只眼鏡咧係有啲特別嘅。咁第一樣嘢啦，你見到啦，佢係有 camera 幫手去做乜嘢啊？佢幫手 capture images 嘅。咁換句説話嚟講咧，如果講翻好似隻眼咁樣功能咧，佢係負責 detect light 或者 detect images 嘅。咁然之後啦，佢做完呢個 detection 之後咧，咁會 send 啲 nerve impulses 啦，咪 send signals 啦，去到個 device behind the retina， 亦都即係呢一步啦。咁呢部 device 之後會再做乜嘢啊？咁佢咧就會去刺激個 optic nerve， 咁然之後將啲 message 咧送上個 cerebrum 嗰度噶啦 ，cerebrum 嗰度噶啦，即係大腦。好，咁佢就問啦第一個問題，咁佢點解可以睇到嘢 ？Even with the lens becomes cloudy， 咁其實好正常，好簡單嘅啫。你回應個 lens 點解蒙查查睇到嘢，最主要原因因為今次都唔使用個 lens。佢係純粹俾個 camera capture 咗，就有條路徑行噶啦。咁所以咧，其實佢係 replace 咗個 normal light path。咁又或者你答 on lines is not needed， 咁我都 OK 嘅。咁然之後，今次第二條題目咧就問：誒點解冇 light sensitive cells 都睇到嘢啊？咁你就諗下啦，有啲乜嘢係取代咗 light sensitive cells 感光傳generate nerve impulse 嘅功能？咁所以你就答翻啦，哦，因為個 camera 係負責感光噶啦。咁然之後咧，佢亦都可以 stimulate 個 optic nerve， 咁所以其實就唔再需要 light sensitive cell 去 detect light 啦。咁所以成個流程咧就係咁答。